At NASA's Langley Research Center, the Aeronautics Research Directorate works to make revolutionary improvements to aviation. New technologies explored are enabling the next generation of commercial air transport and advancing urban air mobility by developing and integrating vehicle technologies and autonomous systems that are safe and compatible with community operations. With our government, industry, and academic partners, Langley Aeronautics is working to make real a dream of air transportation that includes commercial supersonic travel over land, delivering on the low-boom flight demonstration critical commitment. Researchers at NASA Langley helped develop the external vision system that will allow the X-59 pilot to see the forward view outside the aircraft. NASA Langley is also hard at work delivering on its commitments towards environmentally friendly systems of the future. The Advanced Air Transport Technology Project completed an 8-year challenge designing more efficient high aspect ratio wings. The project also completed more testing on the fuel-efficient transonic truss-braced wing design with Boeing. A noise reduction project for the 2020 Eco Demonstrator, and the Quiet High-Lift Common Research Model seeking to reduce noise pollution of coming and going aircraft at airports. The Advanced Composites Project completed its research on improved methods, tools, and protocols to reduce the development and certification timeline for composite materials. Langley researchers are also helping advance the world of electric propulsion in piloted aircraft of growing size and range by studying high-lift propellers to be used on the X-57 Maxwell, an experimental, fully electric passenger aircraft. The vision of a greener future also includes the safe and widespread use of fully autonomous aircraft. Researchers developed a fully module unmanned aircraft named the Langley Aerodrome 8. With a fully 3D printed fuselage, the LA-8 team is able to test a variety of possible designs at a rapid pace, thereby creating a large database of successful designs for use by American companies. The unmanned aircraft systems in the National Airspace System Project provided research findings that reduced technical barriers associated with integrating unmanned flights into the airspace by utilizing integrated system-level tests in relevant environments. Langley researchers also assisted NASA Ames Research Center in the development of the UAS Traffic Management Project. Tests at Langley's certain range and tests of safety capabilities help ensure the future safe flight of small drones in low altitude. The Revolutionary Vertical Lift Technology Project also completed technical challenges associated with low-noise vertical lift concepts to reduce the noise in sensitive areas. Safety is paramount with NASA, and as such, Langley researchers are also creating numerous systems to advance the world of safe autonomous flight. System-wide safety's safeguard technology enables geofence flight plans to both direct flight and protect critical infrastructure, including a kill switch for non-responsive drones. The Convergent Aeronautic Solutions Project developed an award-winning system with a tractor. This search and rescue project enables a swarm of autonomous vehicles to communicate with each other while covering a far greater area than humanly possible. Another technology seeks to increase disaster response efforts by enabling autonomous systems to assist rescue workers by tracking live events and locations from the air. Someday, autonomous drones will deliver packages to your doorstep. Someday, noise and fuel pollution from aircraft will be next to non-existent. Someday, people will board a flight from New York after breakfast and arrive in Los Angeles while they're still brewing their coffee. That day will come, but not without the dedicated research of NASA Langley's Aeronautics Research Directorate. NASA is with you when you fly.